Senator Dick Durbin wants the Supreme Court's Chief Justice or another justice he designates to testify about ethics.
What we called on Chief Justice Roberts to do is to accept the responsibility at the court.
The request comes after a published report said Justice Clarence Thomas went on luxury trips, at least partly paid for by a Republican donor. The report said the travel was not disclosed on Thomas's public filings with the court. Republicans are telling Roberts to refuse Durbin's request.